The following is an announcement from your favorite princess pony.
Princess Luna? Oh, that's cool, I guess.
It's part of the job. Before you watch this video, the following content may not be suitable towards all audiences. This feature contains some swear words, which may offend some people.
Americans mostly.
This feature is rated PG. That means parents may want to watch this before the children watch.
Hey, what happened to the 15 one? You know, the one with the swearing?
Why me? Well, if you're wondering where that version is, we have a link to that right here. And I have to warn you, that one is not suitable for children. So please, do not watch that one if you are underage. But with that being said, enjoy the video, everypony. And Discord.
Yes?
Shut up!
Wealth, fame, power. Gold Roger, the King of the Pirates, attained this and everything else the world had to offer. And his dying words drove countless souls to the seas.
You want my treasure? You can have it. I left everything I gathered together in one place. Now you just have to find it.
These words lured men to the Grand Line in pursuit of dreams greater than they'd ever dared to imagine. This is the time known as the Great Pirate Era.
Come aboard and bring along all your hopes and dreams. Together we will find everything that we're looking for.
Your guide, raise the sails and take the helm. That legendary place that the end of the map reveals is only legendary till someone proves it real. Through it all, through all the troubled times, through the heartache and through the pain, know that
the sum of the square roots of any two sides of an isosceles triangle is equal to the square root of the remaining side.
That's a right triangle, you idiot!
This is my jam!
Mom always told me it's an awful lot you could tell by someone just by looking at their shoes. Where are they going? Where are they be? Hey, those are my chocolates!
For the comedy stylings of Salad Pedro.
Hey, Pedro.
Yes.
You know what I saw in the kitchen tonight?
Yes.
Chubby sleeping in his skivvies on the pizza.
Yes.
You killing my little paisanos.
Where's that smile?
Nah.
Peep-a-boop.
Ow.
My sister attended to look on the bright side of things.
Yay! Grass!
Hello?
Hello?
Sorry, I can't come.
Why?
Because I'm busy.
Why?
I just am.
Why?
Stop asking why!
Why?
And the king lost again, silly thing.
Stupid king.
Yeah, we wouldn't want the bees to get mad. I hate you bees! I hate you bees!
Oh,
I hate you bees!
Stop,
I hate you bees!
Up,
I hate you bees!
Serious,
I hate
stop,
you bees!
Stop, stop,
I hate you
stop.
Bees!
Lady Godiva was a freedom rider. She didn't care if the whole world looked. Joan of Arc with the Lord to guide her. She was a sister who really could. Isadora was the first bra burner. Ain't you glad she showed up? Country was falling apart. Betsy Ross got it all sewed up.
And then there's Maud.
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 And then
that uncompromising, enterprising, anything but tranquilizing. Right on, Maud.
We have to stay strong. If you don't stand with your fellow Canadians, then you are a rat.
Don't call me a rat, buddy.
I'm not your buddy, friend. He's not your friend, guy. I'm not your guy, buddy.
He's not your buddy, friend.
I'm not your friend, guy.
You're going to pardon her!
Wicked, bad, naughty, evil Zoot! Oh, she is a bad person and must pay the penalty! Do you think the scene should have been cut? We were so worried when the boys were writing it. But now we're glad. It's better than some of the previous scenes, I think.
At least ours was better visually.
At least ours was committed. It wasn't just a string of pussy jokes.
Get on with it.
Yes, get on with it!
Oh, I am enjoying this scene.
Get on with it!
This is true! This is real! This is Straight Edge!
Oh, Ash, by the way, you're late on paying your
child support!
Hey, Ash, you overslept and missed my big game!
We've been seriously worried about you! Togepi wants me to tell you that you also missed paying your
child support!
It's 3 a.m. anyways. Time to change my pants.
There's a zombie on your lawn. There's a zombie on your lawn. There's a zombie on your lawn. We don't want zombies on our lawn.
We wondered if there would ever be a new Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. And we wondered what the new band would sound like.
Turns out they sound a lot like Peter Frampton and the Bee Gees.
I'm Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Man. I hope I will enjoy my show.
Well, that's not as good.
Look out! Here comes Tom!
I came in like a rainbow!
Ponies can take care of me. Isn't that what friends are for? Taking care of each other.
Let the healing begin.
Not it!
Wow, what an asshole!
Time to disaster-proof Equestria.
Princess Celestia, today I learned... Well, maybe I'll learn something tomorrow.
Woods.
Shut up
yourself, fatso.
Fatso? Talking?
What did he say?
I'd
rather not say.
You're talking to my guy all wrong. It's the wrong tone. Do it again. I'll stab you in the face with a soldering iron.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
We even have a replacement.
Believe me, Chris, you don't want to mess with drugs. I tried them once. Big mistake. Things got way too real. Holy crap, I am freaking out.
Tell me about it.
What in darnation?
You believe in yourself, say yes.
Yes.
If you're refusing to die, say yes.
Yes.
If you believe you're the best, say yes.
Yes.
Now say it three times.
Yes, yes, yes.
If you believe in yourself, say yes.
Yes.
If you're refusing to die, say yes.
Yes.
If you believe you're the best, say yes.
Yes.
Now say it three times.
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm going to sing you a little song. Thank you.
Damn your eyes.
Too late.
Kick it out.
Voldemort! Ow! Oh, my English tea bags!
Let's kill the blonde-haired girl and take her property. I feel like that would be a pirate thing to do.
Yeah, but why was I a butler for 3 years?
It doesn't matter.
Why couldn't it have been like 1.5?
Look, it's not important.
Well, it may not be a big deal to you, but outside your contact, the only people I've been able to hang out with are some weird annoying girl and a goddamn lamb man. Let me repeat that. A goddamn lamb man. He's a f***ing man and a lamb. I have nothing in common with a person like that. What could I possibly talk to him about? Oh yeah, how much did you sell your wool for in the market? I got jack shit because my dad didn't f*** a sheep.
You don't have to be an asshole. Holy shit, did you hear that?
Yeah, somebody f***ed a sheep.
It's just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
You bring your knees to your front. But it's the pelvic thrust. It really does feel insane. Let's do the time on the air.
Prepare to meet Mr. Angry Eyes.
Evil woman.
army and seize control of the state. Oh, no. The front door's exploded.
We're gonna make my sister see. I don't need her watching over me.
Stop that. Stop that. You're not going into a song while I'm here.
I'm Gareth Vicarian, and this is my rectum.
Oh, sh!
There was a woman down the alleyway, Mrs. Holmes, and she's going to report me for saying bugger, you know. Oh, just wait till I see your mother. You're in real trouble. Oh, I say, well, if you're going to go and see her, then tell her this booger-shaped f***ing sphincter, asshole, up your ass, up your c***, f*** you sideways, you f***ing boring f***ing whore, f*** off, you cow! So go and repeat that to my mother.
It burns, burns, burns.
Tomorrow in my butt.
Rock you! Okay! Ha! Hey, come on, come on! Come on, get serious! Go bang! Shoot! Are you okay? Best wolf! Alright.
The great and powerful Trixie!
Need some peanut butter crackers.
And I say to myself, I need exact change.
That is exact change, jerk face.
That one there's a peanut pump.
That's no fair. We are
holy cow, I'm totally going so fast. Oh,
punk.
Oh my god, I don't know what to do. What do we do?
What the fuck are you kids doing on my fucking low? And don't look at me when I'm fucking talking to you. Get that kid off my eyes, you little Alright, give him the stick. No, give him the stick!
You know my dad?
Oh.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Nope, not surprised. No motherfucker surprised. You're everywhere.
Hey, you go off my clown. Hey, you go off my clown. Hey, go off my clown.
All right, listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder.
And I...
Cut that out! Cut that out!
All I have to do is say one word, just one word. And a la carte will be reborn, and your ass will be thoroughly kicked.
A la carte?
Cookies.
Cookies? Did you say cookies?
Cookies! Give me a motherfucking cookie!
She's been gone since yesterday.
didn't care. Never cared for yesterday's fancies in the air. No signs of mystery. She lay golden in the snow. No broken harmonies, but I've lost my way. She
That's all you get! That's it!